Eminem is the rapper, Slim Shady will kill you, and Marshall Mathers is the person, like, behind the whole, you know, mask or whatever. That's the way I see it.